innehöll en av karaktärsundervisningens mest populära teorier. Hon kallar det tillväxttänkesätt.
What I found was that children think in different ways about their intelligence. Some believe it's just this fixed trait, I have a certain amount and that's it. But we saw that other kids believe that their basic talents and abilities could be cultivated. They took on challenges. They applied the effort. That's a growth mindset. We've shown repeatedly that teaching kids a growth mindset really helps their achievement over time.
We want a world where, regardless of where you are born, you have got an equal shot as anyone else.
Metoden att hjälpa barn genom att övertyga dem om att de kan lära sig saker har anammats av skolentreprenören Sal Khan.
In order for someone to really reach their potential, they have to believe in themselves. I saw that firsthand with Nadia.
Nadia är Sal Khans kusin, som vid 12 års ålder hade dåligt självförtroende i skolan.
Nadia was having trouble in math. Because of that, they were putting into a slower math class. Well, I was like, look, if you're up for it, let's get on the phone every day, and I want to work with you. And she agreed.
Let's get started.
Sal Khan gjorde studiehandledningar som han la ut på YouTube åt sin kusin.
If I've traveled 0.05 kilometers, how many centimeters have I traveled? Question mark centimeters.
Snart blev Nadia bättre i matte, och dessutom förändrades hennes attityd.
So one of a bigger unit is equal to a bunch of the smaller unit.
The same young Nadia, at 12 years old, who thought that she did not have the capability to understand unit conversion, 2 years later was taking calculus at the local university. That was exhibit A for me of, wow, a lot of this is mindset. And a